I wasn't really thinking about grad school when I was a senior. So my last semester of undergrad, I actually studied abroad. I lived in Italy for 6 months, and I encourage any undergrads to do that. You really get a new view on life, even if you're a hardcore science person. It's a good experience. So I went to Italy, and when I went, I didn't really have an idea of what I was doing. Like I said, I was really burnt out of school, and I think if you're burned out of school, it's okay to take a break. If I had tried to go straight into grad school, I don't think I would have finished. It was just a little bit too much for me. I had 4.5 years of intense science work, and I wasn't used to that. I got used to it, but I needed a break, so I took a break. But right when I got back from Italy, I did this intern with Ramon, and that's when he offered me, 2 weeks, you'll start for grad school. And I was just like, whoa. That's a little too quick for me. Move all the way across the country from California to Florida was just very overwhelming for me. So I took a break and I worked. I had several different jobs in that time. I actually started temping, so I was a receptionist for companies for a little bit because I couldn't find a job. People would look at my degree, astrophysics, like, "Oh, you're a rocket scientist. So what are you doing here?" And at the time, I was just like, well, now I just need a job. So I started temping for a while, and finally got I worked at one point in a biotech company. And that was a really interesting experience to see, the process of enzymes and to work with patent lawyers and stuff like that. And I finally ended up getting a more permanent job at a community college and working with students. And it was good. I liked working with students. I actually did a lot of presentations because I worked with the non-traditional students, so older student or parents or older people who are changing careers. I went and did a lot of presentations with them and worked on them on how to get back into school, how to utilize community colleges. But it wasn't really what I wanted to do. I realized that I like science. I like doing research. So I called up Ramon again. And I just asked him, like, "Hey, does that offer still stand? Can I come to grad school now? Now I'm ready. Now I can do this." And yeah, he accepted me back. He got me back into school. And I think it was a good decision for me to take time off because like I said, I wasn't ready for school, and I don't think I would have finished if I had gone straight into it. So it was a good decision for me.